Good morning, Beth Facey. It's time for grads to do their personal message for yearbook. Block 1 teachers today will have handouts with information on doing this year's write-up. This year we are doing visual write-ups to go with your grad photo. Words, pictures, quotes, you can get creative. Extra forms are also available and forms are due next week.
My International Academy will be visiting Bev Facey during the lunch hour. Come and find out more information about how the walls of the classroom are expanding to encompass the globe.
In science news, rumors are running wild because physicists from CERN will be discussing major results at a special seminar organized by the CERN director at 2 p.m. today. The elusive Higgs boson particle is said to explain the forces behind gravity and has been dubbed as the God particle, causing controversy among many religious folk. We may soon know the scientific answer to the beginning of our solar system.
There will be a meeting for students traveling to France and Germany over spring break. Today at lunch. If you've signed up for this week, remember your presentation. If not, come prepared to work with your groups. If you're unable to make it, please talk to Mr. Archer.
Archery team flights will resume this week. During the noon hour, we will also have an open time Thursday after school. For all members who would like an extra practice.
Stop by the athletic sale on Wednesday at lunch in the foyer area. Finish up your Christmas shopping with some big savings. And here are the rest of the sports.
Model UN students that your conference fees are due this week, so please see Ms. Johnson in room 59 if you need an extra form ASAP.
For $8, you can put a smile on someone special this Christmas. Poinsettias are the perfect gift. Order forms are available. Come by and enjoy the season.
Here's your cafeteria menu.
Have a great day,
Facey.